Here there'll be baddies. There's someone close, right? No. There's one still left. Oh! Thanks. Nothing to be had or in this room, I guess. It looks like a ladder that we can climb. It doesn't go anywhere. Well, that's what happened. We hit a power junction. Information here. I'll just start blowing stuff up. That'd be the ladder. Kinetic barrier fields powering up throughout the bunker complex. I guess that's good. Oh.
All targets down.
No, not necessarily. We got kinetic barrier fields. What?
Now it gets fun.
Now it gets fun, that's what she says. What are you screaming about? He likes those shields down, that's what it is. Do not block our way in or out of this place. Let's see if there's any more data things to add to. Nope, okay. Add to my codex, but nothing. Excuse me. Yep, now it gets real fun. We get rid of the other two.
Think we're good, Commander.
Not yet, we aren't. The second of the three computing clusters containing the VI is offline.
Area secured.
One more building to go. Where's the door? Nice try, but we can shoot that stuff, you know. I'm guessing we went to that one. I don't even know at this point. Which one do we come from? I don't even know. Let's go here first, I guess. I don't even know. Let's go in and look for the little... Okay. These are here, which makes me think... Yeah, this is a new one. Crate. Oh, what? I run right into it. Yay. Reiku 4, we have one of those. Kessler 5 and Tornado 4. Two pistols and a shotgun. And a whole crap load of stuff. Kessler 4 stink. Kessler 5 stinks, rather. Reiku 4. We have two of them. Get rid of one. Shotgun. Oh, we got another Tornado 5. That's nice. Look at that. An improvement for Rex, actually. Gonna get rid of Scimitar 4. Oh yeah, he has Tornado 4, okay. Shredder rounds. Getting rid of duplicates here. Shredder. Tungsten shredder, incendiary proton. I don't use these anyway. Shredder again. Shredder, incendiary proton, polonium, incendiary shredder again. Okay. Combat scanner. We've never had so much Omni-Gel. So I'm going to be picking up a lot of weapons now. And plus I'm actually been able to solve even some of the average ones. Heat sink. Combat Scanner 5. Boop. Ditto. rounds. Seven for 5 seconds. Let's go incendiary rounds for him on this. It's a tough one. Wow. Pistol, shotgun, sniper rifle. Pistol. Yeah, striker, okay, okay. Oh, that stinks. No one's gonna want that. So I might start selling this stuff. Now that we seem to have plenty of Omnigel. Hammer 5, yeah. Failed. There's baddies. Okay, just don't get killed. There's a lot of them. Was all of them? Cool.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Excellent. Leveled up again. Should I take more armor? More throw, more warp barrier. How about two more Vanguard? Only got 1 point. Master shield boost. Restores even bigger portion of shield. Boom. Tali. Advanced shield boost. Here. Well, we found the door. They made it easy to see. Thought I didn't have my mic on for a second. Nothing around here, right? That one made a cool noise when I destroyed it. So I think only the first one had it because we learned about it. In other words, I still look anyway. Speaking about the codex entry, though. Alert, additional security drones powering up. Let's close that then. What's your problem? Smell trouble, huh?
Perimeter clear.
You walk right in the way of my fire. Ugh. Guys. They're that way. Oh, they're in here with them. Never mind. I was reading that map wrong. I see you. Go on, shoot the barrier away. Cool, we already damaged that one. It didn't hurt you. A burst of white noise over all frequencies nearly deafens you. Your handsuit's heads-up display interprets it into a series of zeros and ones. Yeah. Here's some binary code. They repeat again and again, blanketing all frequencies until the lights on the final VI cluster flicker and die. Specialization class achieved. Your specialization class will replace your base class in the talents on the squad screen. Talent ranks in your base class transfer over to your specialization class. Go to your squad screen to view the bonuses you gain with each rank in your specialization class. Okay. Okay. Shock Trooper now, huh? Or, I guess we can choose one or the other. Highly trained killing machine shock troopers excel in all combat situations. Increase health, damage protection, immunity or barrier ability, and the adrenaline ability. Or Nemesis. The Nemesis is a biotic specialist who uses mass effect fields to inflict heavy damage against opponents. Increases duration and damage for all biotic abilities. Improves warp, improves lift. Cool. Oh, this is a surprise. I don't know. Do you become better at bionics or better at soldiering? Ugh, why not? Nemesis. I didn't mean to go into that. Okay. So here's Nemesis, okay. Oh, and I can improve my Spectre training as well. I think that stopped here, didn't it? Not sure. No, I don't think it did, actually. I think I just forgot about it. Awesome. Duns. I was trying to protect here. I thought they'd be coming through here. They were in the other section. See, it looks like a ladder. You can go down or up there. So I guess we're complete here. Found the bodies of the men, return to Citadel. Collections of stuff. Go back to Presidium level, Citadel. Yeah. We're gonna be going back to Citadel then. Pretty cool to visit all the planets that we know and love. Back home, for lack of a better term.
Yes, Commander?
Carry on, Presley.
Yes,
I was going to see if he has anything new to say. Let's just check on Joker. If Joker doesn't have anything new to say, I'll think there's nothing new.
Commander, something you need?
Nope, okay.
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Let's take Liara and Rex. We're only walking around Citadel.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
He sure does.
Thank you.
Presidium technicians are struggling to understand why a computer system catastrophically overloaded recently.
Oops.
Technicians are reportedly unsure of what caused the malfunction, or even what the system was originally designed to do.
The keepers.
CSEC is investigating the possible vandalism or misuse of public property.